Barry Bonds' 2001 season is one of the best offensive seasons of all time, regardless of narrative. But if he played that same season in 1999 Coors Field, according to Baseball Reference, with the high altitude of Coors Field, he would have hit 95 home runs that season, meaning he would have hit a home run every 1.7 games, still lower than the average road to show player. Find out more about how great hitters and pitchers would have done in 1999 Coors Field below.